In this video, I make a wood plug for this bunk bed.
I'm going to start by taking some measurements. 1/8. I have this 4x4 from another project that I'm going to use.
I wanted to film this as an example of some of the non-traditional things you could do with a wood lathe and give people some ideas.
Mark.
Whoa.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
See you next, guys. Next time. Bye.
Bye.